Yo, this is the Original Justice International representing out of South Trinidad. And right now it's all about Soundboy Station, Trinidad and worldwide. Keep it locked. The reason why I chose the name Justice is because when I look out in the world and I saw what people really need, I saw people needed justice. So we decided that Justice is a positive name and we want our song to have a positive impact. The present members of Justice International is myself, Justice, and Darius. Darius, he resides in the UK right now, London to be precise. I'm based in Trinidad. The song is originally based in Trinidad, originally founded in Trinidad. My role is mixing the dub plates, voicing the dub plates, organizing the crates, going out and playing in the dance. Presently, because originally Darius was the MC and I used to just select. So when he left and started residing in England, I took up the role MCing and selecting. So presently, I am the MC and selector in Trinidad. Yeah, it took me a little while, you know? It took me a while to start MCing and selecting at the same time. But it's something that I used to be practicing separately, so it wasn't all that hard, you know? Yeah, I personally prefer MCing and selecting. I personally prefer that because I think that it's kind of easier as well as it could be difficult. You know, it has its advantages and disadvantages. You know, the advantages, you will know your tune that you're bringing. You will know how to prepare your argument. So the chemistry could be quicker in that sense. The disadvantages will be the speed. You know, so you have to put in some more work if you're a selector who MC and selecting at the same time. Preparing for a clash, the first thing that I would do is try to get as much information on the opponent or the opponents. After that, we'll carry all the information to the drawing board in order to build customs. You know, myself and Darius, we will vibes out, you know, which tune could be effective in this clash, which tune could bring the forwards, and yeah, that is it basically. Yeah, I personally think that a 45 clash is way easier. It's just for you to do your research, build your arguments, put together your crates. Then again, you don't have to have finances to voice dubs. That and all is make 45 clash a lot easier. Yes, I find soul songs could be at a disadvantage when they're clashing in town. Because of the fact that the fan base, you know, the South songs may not have the support that a town song would have. You know, it all depends on the caliber of the song too. You know, it's just like a basketball game where a team has to go and play another team on their home court. My personal opinion about Soundnet Sundays is that it's a dream come true for a song, especially a young song. To me, Soundnet Sundays is one of the best platforms where a song can showcase themselves. I would say that I had a big up Trinidad and Tobago Song Clash Fraternity for doing such a great job. You know, keep up the good work. Big up all the admins on them, Trinidad and Tobago Soundclash for 20. Great job. Everybody know that the crowd loves to hear a good custom tune. So, customs is a must in a song clash. You know, I wouldn't say that if a song does only get forward for playing custom, that they don't have talent. Because to do a good custom, you have to be creative. First things first. Presently, we just launched our new clothing line, which is Music Fashion Designs, Justice International Tees. We have one right here. Differently from that, just cutting more tunes, continuing building the song, playing good music, and this Sunday we'll be representing Inside Soundit Sundays, the Song Clash edition. So big up to all the supporters, big up to all the fans them. Come out and represent the event this Sunday, Geno's, Woodbrook. To all the promoters out there who are interested in booking Justice International, you can contact 1-868-787-1594, or you could send an email to justice.international@yahoo.com.